last navigation submode is indicated as landing. It's designed to guide you to the runway threshold using the ILS final approach system. Currently, we are heading away from waypoint 2 above the clouds at an altitude of 4,000 meters. The navigation system director circle on the HUD is indicating the direction to waypoint 3. Note the assigned airspeed and altitude values on the HUD above our current airspeed and altitude. Looking at the HSI, the assigned course for waypoint 3 is 178 degrees. To approach the assigned course. To begin our approach to the airfield, we press 1 to select return stop mode and watch the HUD to confirm the selection. We now turn left to head for the airfield approach fix. Yeah.